today, feeling the way I always...
Hi, I'm Christian Schommer. I'm a junior here at Preble High School, and I play the part of Link Larkin in Hairspray.
It's a man's world, well, that cannot be denied.
Link Larkin is sort of your stereotypical white boy for the era. He loves dancing, he loves singing, and that's about it. He's really taken with himself until this girl by the name of Tracy shows up, and that's when everything starts going askew. So, Hairspray is a very interesting show as far as character dynamics, because most of the time for shows I've been in, I've been able to be a generally speaking nice person. Not so much in this show. Link can be kind of a jerk, so getting to the point where, like, I can be nice to people offstage but still kind of a jerk on stage is one thing. And also, first ever stage kiss. Come see the show and you'll be like, oh, it isn't even that bad, and it'll be fun. All is on. So please, darling, shoot. My favorite song is most definitely Without Love. It's great just to be able to come and sing with all these different people on stage. Singing with our Seaweed, Tracy, Penny, it's honestly like the most fun I've ever had on stage. I'm really looking forward for people to see just the crazy dancing we have, because we've actually had to implement a little bit of a vertical running, as we like to call it, because our dance numbers this year are intense. They're high energy and they're just really fun to watch. So I'm excited for you guys to see it. Favorite Link line is most definitely, so at one point, Link is wandering around in the dark, has no idea where anyone is, so, of course, you're averse to the only thing he knows, which is the show. So, he's going through in the dark, he's all like, Tracy, where are you? It's me, Link Larkin! Pauses for a moment for dramatic effect, and then goes, from the show. Being the total stuck-up person that he is, and it's just great.
Just like Frankie Avalon had his favorite Mouseketeer here. I dream of a lover, babe, to say the things I...
Link brings a sort of interesting message to the show, because he shows that even though people can be really clueless and kind of terrible people, given a little bit of time and a nudge in the right direction, they can actually become semi-decent human beings, which is kind of a big deal in modern day. So to get ready for this thing, I've watched YouTube videos, many YouTube videos of course, Elvis. So it's actually been like really fun, because A, I got to learn more about Elvis and just listen to all the cool music videos, and B, I learned that you just have to do lots of leg moves and you'll be fine. So favorite memory of the show so far was when we started our dress rehearsals, I get a wig. Oh man, the wig. If you've never worn a wig, it's quite an experience. But during one song, I'm supposed to be getting all smoochy with one of our other characters, and there is a stage kiss that happens, and she kissed me so hard that my wig legitimately flew off. Which, while kind of funny, was also kind of terrifying, so that's definitely a moment I'll remember forever. Come and see Hairspray here at Preble High School, November 10th, 11th, 17th, and 18th. It'll be a blast, you'll love it. There should be a website right here that tells you about where to get them, preblemusic.com, or something like that. Come buy tickets.